Welcome, and thank you for joining us online for this very special celebration of the Class of 2020 and one of the University of Windsor's most valuable traditions, graduation. Our ceremony will begin with the singing of our national anthem, followed by the reflection. We will then be joined by our Chancellor, Dr. Mary Jo Haddad, and our President and Vice-Chancellor, Dr. Rob Gordon. Provost and Vice President Academic, Dr. Douglas Neal, will present the Governor General's and the Board of Governors' medals. New this year, you will also hear from a graduating student with their congratulatory remarks. These elements will then be followed by the most important part of the ceremony, the reading of the graduating class names and the conferral of the degrees by the Chancellor. Again, thank you for joining us, and please enjoy this very special event.
I now declare the 114th Convocation of the University of Windsor now open. I want to take this moment to acknowledge that we are on the traditional territory of the Three Fires Confederacy of First Nations, comprised of the Odawa, the Ojibwe, and the Potawatomi. And I remind everyone that there are very few places on earth where others have not walked before us and called it home. I now call upon Alice Miller, University Registrar, who will deliver the reflection.
This day marks a new beginning, particularly for those about to celebrate their graduation. It is only fitting that we come together to recognize your achievements and commemorate your success as you continue to your lifelong quest for knowledge and excellence. I ask that you take a moment to reflect on those who've guided you along your path of learning, to appreciate our families, our teachers, our peers, the world in which we live, and all that inspires us. Please join me in a moment of silence to reflect.
It's wonderful to be able to share this important time with our spring and fall graduates and to celebrate your graduation with your family and friends. Although we're celebrating virtually today, please know that we share in your pride. Earning a degree brings a unique sense of satisfaction. Your hard work, determination, and perseverance has led to this moment in time. You are now members of the alumni of the University of Windsor, who have established an incredible legacy of achievement for you to build upon. The world today is a very different place than when you first arrived on campus. You have been preparing to make an impact on the world as you embrace the next steps on your life's journey. COVID-19 has had a profound impact on all of us, and in particular on each one of you, making your last months of university education even more challenging. The world may have paused, but you continue to learn, to grow, and here we are today celebrating all that you have accomplished. As you go forward, commit to continuing to learn in every aspect of your life, every day, in every way. Share your ideas, embrace challenge as opportunity, and to be a bit cliche, lead the change you want to see. Leadership matters today more than it ever has. You may not realize it, but you have a great advantage graduating at this moment in time, preparing for what the future has in store. A future full of opportunity to leverage all we have learned from the past, to reset and recalibrate many of the inequities and disparities in our world. And importantly, to build on science, on the great discoveries, evidence, and innovations that will build a brighter future for all of us. Wherever your career takes you, and whatever opportunity you have to lead, lead with passion, lead with integrity, embrace change with civility, with kindness in your heart and in your words. And always remember compassion for others. The University of Windsor held its first convocation over 50 years ago. And if we were to look back on those moments of history, the events that consumed society then, you may see many different challenges than today, but they were no less daunting. You've got this. I'm inspired by the incredible talent, the insight, and the resilience of our newest graduates. I wish each of you my heartfelt congratulations and a joyful celebration. You deserve it. Promise to be safe. I now call upon our President and Vice-Chancellor, Dr. Rob Gordon, to address convocation.
Thank you, Chancellor Haddad. I'd like to welcome all of you who are joining us today for what is the University of Windsor's first ever virtual convocation. This really is an important moment for our university, and we are thrilled that you are able to be with us today. Think of this. We have graduates who might be joining us from just around the corner, or from places in every corner of the world. During this session, we'll be marking the academic achievements of the Faculty of Science. And as we celebrate the University of Windsor's class of 2020 today, we are hoping to achieve two things. First is to provide the recognition that our dedicated and determined graduates deserve. This includes 3,600 of our spring graduates who have already received their degrees, but didn't have a chance to have their degrees conferred by Chancellor Haddad. They are now going to get that opportunity. In addition, we're also marking the accomplishments of our 1,200 fall graduates. In all, we will officially recognize the remarkable achievements of 4,800 of our students. Our second goal is to provide our graduates with an opportunity to enjoy this great day with their family, friends, and special guests. It's their commitment and support that has truly helped to make everything that we celebrate today possible. All of us who have had the privilege to obtain a university degree remember this day in different ways, sometimes with relief, but always with pride, and nearly always as a turning point. So given what convocation means, we had to find a way to bring us all together despite the difficulties brought about by COVID-19. And that is the story behind the decision to hold a virtual convocation. Thank you.
I'd like to invite our Provost and Vice President Academic, Douglas Neal, to present the student awards.
Madam Chancellor, Mr. President, faculty, staff, graduands, and invited guests. Board of Governors medals are awarded to the graduating undergraduate students who have achieved the highest academic standing in the faculty. Biomedical Science, graduating with a Bachelor of Science, Honors Biology and Biochemistry, Health and Biomedical Sciences stream, Darcy James Marsden Weir, with great distinction. Chemistry and Biochemistry, graduating with a Bachelor of Science, Honors Biochemistry, Melanie Nellie Simon, with great distinction. Computer Science, graduating with a Bachelor of Computer Science, Honors Computer Science, David Ryan Collins, with great distinction. Environmental Science and Studies, graduating with a Bachelor of Environmental Studies, Honors Environmental Studies, Deanna Marie Crawford, with distinction. Economics, graduating with a Bachelor of Arts, Honors Economics, Devon Patrick Rawlings, with great distinction. Forensic Science, graduating with a Bachelor of Forensic Science, Honors Forensic Science with Molecular Biology, Biochemistry Specialization, Victoria Grandi, with great distinction. General Science, graduating with a Bachelor of Computer Science, General Computer Science, Yuxi Wang, with great distinction. Integrative Biology, graduating with a Bachelor of Science, Honors Biological Sciences, Amina Ibrahim, with great distinction. Mathematics and Statistics, graduating with a Bachelor of Mathematics, Honors Mathematics and Computer Science, Jordan James Kiss, with great distinction. Physics, graduating with Honors Physics and Computer Science, Tristal Parasram, with great distinction.
Congratulations again, graduates of the Faculty of Science Class of 2020. Today, more than 750 science students are graduating. This is a record number of graduating students for the Faculty of Science, and it is disappointing that we could not be celebrating together in person. But on behalf of the Faculty of Science, I would like to personally thank you for choosing the University of Windsor and for taking advantage of the unique learning and hands-on experiences we provide our students. This is a time to reflect on those experiences and what they mean for the next stage in your journey. When I reflect on my time as a university student, I am still haunted by that one time that I filled out a Scantron incorrectly and failed a matrix algebra test. But in reality, I don't remember my grades, and I don't remember the time that I spent in the classroom. What I remember most fondly from my time at university are the close and lifelong friendships, working in the lab and in the field, studying abroad and watching the sunrise from the desert, gaining invaluable technical skills through an internship, learning how to communicate and lead through student organizations, and discovering through research as an undergraduate student and later as a graduate student. Just as I am proud of what I did as a university student, be proud of the unique learning experiences you have had during your time in the Faculty of Science at the University of Windsor. And make sure that you take advantage of your newfound skills to communicate, think critically, have a global perspective, perform selfless service, and solve complex problems. As a new member of the University of Windsor Alumni Association, I hope that you will support our commitment to providing current and future students with a greater number and diversity of opportunities to participate in cutting-edge research with world-class faculty, to study abroad, to land an internship, to serve others and make a life in the difference of others, and demonstrate leadership. Please stay in touch through the Alumni Association, on social media, or by phone and email. Let me know about your favorite experiences in the Faculty of Science, or the faculty and staff members who made the greatest difference to your time as a student, and where you are in your journey. I want to hear from you and support you in the next part of your journey, and I look forward to seeing you on campus again and in the near future. Congratulations again, graduates of the Faculty of Science, Class of 2020.
To the masters and doctoral graduates of the Class of 2020, congratulations from the Faculty of Graduate Studies on this proud and special day. As you celebrate with your family and friends, reflect on all that you have accomplished. Your investment in a graduate education is a true investment in your future. You are graduating in a year the world will never forget, one in which you tackled all obstacles thrown your way. As you move forward, share all you have learned, be confident in your skills and competencies, and remember that life is a journey to be lived fully. As alumni, you are joining a global network of support, and we look forward to hearing about and celebrating your future successes. Today, I celebrate with you from a distance as I watch your graduation ceremony, applauding loudly as you cross the stage. Heartfelt wishes for a bright and successful future.
Hi, I'm Noah Campbell, a graduating computer science student and gold lead medallion scholar in the Faculty of Science. I'm so honored to be with you here today to celebrate our collective accomplishments at this historic convocation. I know firsthand how hard you've worked to get to this moment. You've worked tirelessly, researching, discovering, and innovating over the past several years, and now the time has finally come to recognize all of your achievements with those who have supported you across this journey. You're about to join the ranks of some phenomenal alumni, including Douglas Fregan, co-founder of BlackBerry, and the Honorable Minister Navdeep Bains, who have taken their foundation they earned here at Science at UWindsor to create a better country, community, and world. You now have all the skills you need to do the same. As you prepare to depart from this destination into the next, take what you've learned here to be the change you want to see. No matter where you go, whatever you do, as long as you take the skills imparted to you by this great institution, you'll surely make yourselves and those who have supported you Windsor proud. Thank you.
Madam Chancellor, I now present to you the candidates from the Faculty of Science.
Doctor of Philosophy, Biological Sciences. Mohammad Reza Khosravi Bakht. Seth Munholland. Janice Tubman. Doctor of Philosophy, Chemistry and Biochemistry. Robert Gumbar. Justin Roberto. Yun Yun Wu. Doctor of Philosophy, Computer Science. Peng Chung. Osama Hamze. Hui Kuang Pham. Muhammad Zamilur Rahman. Ikjot Saini. Kalyani Shelvaraja. Doctor of Philosophy, Earth Sciences. Paul Sotiriou. Doctor of Philosophy, Environmental Science. Karista Huddleston. Doctor of Philosophy, Physics. Andrew L. Ouellette. Master of Arts, Economics. Abraham Mofoluashu Akinwande. Sophia Olajumoke Atanda. Shuyu Chen. Iftihar Mohammad Fakhruddin. Hari Farat. Xing Li. Chizwa Uche Mesigo. Yanru Pu. David Rostovsky. Akram Sirag. Kyle James Stewart. Nasser Torabi. Jiayuan Wang. Tianxu Yang. Zhiqi Yang. Qianqian Ye. Yeping Zheng. Jiahui Zhu. Master of Science, Biological Sciences. Daniela Bianca Bacchetti. Larissa Ray Christie. Jenna Elizabeth Edwards. Colin Joseph Finnerty. Alyssa Alves Frazau. Kirsty Colleen Owen. Kyle John Lee Parkinson. Rachel Pianazic. Sarah Popov. Amber Shaheen. Matthew Robert Stover. Ian Paul Campbell Thomas. Miriam Thraya. Chantelle Marie Trombley. Master of Science, Biological Sciences, Neuroscience and Behavior. Syed Anam Asim. Zinat Aurangzeb. Sarah Tran. Master of Science, Chemistry and Biochemistry. Angela Awada. Michelle Dow. Kelsey Friesen. Gage Tyler Mason. Julia Ann Pignanelli. Nicholas Anthony Salvati. Yu Xiao. Master of Science, Computer Science. Nassim Al-Ghoni. Farhan Mahmoud Babar. William Briguglio. Caitlin Marie Facina, Yan Gao, Lokesh Gupta, Radhika Jaya Raman, Havish Kariala, Hemni Shri Rajeshwari Karlapalapu, Musab Mushtaq Naik, Ashraf Nesari, Foram Pravin Kumar Patel, Manan Hasmukhbhai Patel, Kumaran Raghunathan, Shikhar Ashishbhai Sanghvi, Priyanshi Virendrabhai Shah, Harinthar Karshidu, Ayushi Srivatsav, Tristan Robert Zooks, Jiyang Tian, Pavitra Ulaganathan, Master of Science, Computer Science Cooperative Education, Saurav Subhash Agrawal, Sonia Alice George, Madi Garamyari, Srijan Karmacharya, Sudiksha Kanduja, Padma Priya Kondipuri, Dipesh Kumar Shalesh Kumar Patel, Kaival Kamlesh Kumar Patel, Anjali Paragbhai Shah, Parth Anand Shukla, Karmanjot Singh, Susha P. Suresh, Rachit Tomar, Rajasi D. Opadhyay, Master of Science, Earth Sciences, Summer Lochnick, Smita Tyagi, Master of Science, Environmental Science, Patrick Jagielski, Zara Salem Taboon, Amy Ann Wines, Master of Science, Mathematics and Statistics, Penelope Tatiana Krikela, Guanjie Liu, Jared Christopher Nata, Nikita Ann Pollock, Tao Sun, Jianbai Xu, Yiping Zhang, Master of Science, Physics, Rowin Sleiman, Bachelor of Arts, Honors Economics, Ebonoluwa Chizaram Akinpelu, Alexander Mason, Farabi Rahman, John Ya Gyasi Sakyi, Luke David Williams, Siwu Yang, Bachelor of Arts, Honors Economics and Political Science. Devin Patrick Rawlings. Bachelor of Arts, Honors Forensics and Communication, Media and Film. Claudia Ray Landico. Bachelor of Arts, Honors Forensics and Criminology. DeAndre Robert Vincent Bailey. Kylie Cox. Amber Johnson. Megan Catherine Natili. Ophelia Tin Ching Wong. Bachelor of Arts, Honors Forensics and Psychology. Diljot Kar Batal. Alexis Denise Frazier. Joshua Derek Michael Gagnier. Lara Jamaluddin. Rebecca Alicia Pacheco. Bachelor of Arts, 4-year Forensics and Criminology. Shineta Debrigra Duncan. Bachelor of Arts, 4-year Forensics and Psychology. Ahmed Abdallah. Lindsay Doreen Butler. Bachelor of Arts, General Economics. Jake Christian Charbonneau. Ji Jun Chen. Obumneme Gerald Elo. Michael John Zach Kelly. Ayodeji Babatunde Owojori. Gurujot Singh. Bachelor of Computer Science, Honors Applied Computing. Justin Christopher Dearden. Shelley Diane Gibbons. Shannon Afonso Diaz Guerrero. Thomas Patrick Hales. Natalie Aaron John. Benjamin Nebu John. Joseph Jorakian. Vito Sanan Matia Paranam. Daniel Otaru Muhammad. Tyler Olette. Neelam Sunikumar Patel. Chika Scott Ananaba. Hesha Virendrakumar Shet. Sahil Verma. Jun Yuan Zhang. Bachelor of Computer Science, Honors Applied Computing, Cooperative Education. Noah Foreman Campbell. Zachary D. Easterbrook. Bachelor of Computer Science, Honors Computer Science. Emily Jane Addison. Salam Abir Oda Altamimi. Stephen Hanaro Bodner. David Ryan Collins. Brejvinder Singh Dillon. Dylan Michelle Doherty. Joseph El Ghanam. Samar El Husami. Spencer Davis Highland. Majid Joseph. Adam David Lang, Jikai Lin, Calvin James Morris, Mustafa Sawalha, Tara Vulakovich, Shichi Wang, Ho Wai Yao, Bachelor of Computer Science, Honors Computer Science Cooperative Education, Joseph Dow, Brandon Michael Ferrari, Michael William Melanson, Bachelor of Computer Science, 4-year Applied Computing, Jiheng Wang, Bachelor of Computer Science, General Computer Science, Victor Taiwo Ajibefun, Adam Zaki Alhidek, Sarmad Al-Qureshi, Fouad Aswad, Edward Atala, Nipun Shehan Atukorala, Anthony Charbel Azar, Aisha Bari, Navid H. Bokhari, Wesley Owen Branton, Ryan Thomas Danbrook, Yu Du, Daniel James DuPont, Rafiq El Kush, Zachariah Shukri Ezwawi, Mustafa Fawaz, Luke Joseph Roman Facto, Jeremiah Joshua Robert Gilbert, Michael Anthony Girlando, Muhammad Iftikhar Hafiz, Mahmoud Hamoud, Don Ho, Aditya Jain, Jessica Jameson, Ivana Jamina, Mark Benjamin Johnson, Billy Tuan Lee, Xiang Liu, Joshua James Lum, Sai Ravi Teja Maganti, Jonah Misha Moses, David Wayne Muir, Aishwarya Mulbagal, Sridevi Nataraj, Navid Nawaz, Inez Emilia Nyek, Christina Petrovsky, Hassan Ramal, Jasmeet Singh Runger, Zachary Ryan Rivate, Samantha Michelle Robson, Joshua Sanda, Dani Saniura, Raman Sevierin. Yoon Sik Shin. Suraj Soman Nair. Justin Leonard Sparnay. Andrea Lynn Swartz. Caleb Lewis Thomas Udibak. Roshan Ur Rehman Usmani. Brittany Brianne Vanderlip. Abdi Hakim Mohammed Wahelie. Matthew Makepeace Witwam. Adam Leonardo Riker Wolf. Mohammed Yagmur. Bachelor of Environmental Studies, Honors Environmental Studies. Deanna Marie Crawford. Destin James Ian Gardner. Emily Claire Gannon. Jenny Garib. Madison McKnight. Patrick Adam McNamara. Edmund Olivier. Lisa Lynn O'Neill. Bachelor of Environmental Studies, 4-year Environmental Studies. Curtis Jerry Beckett. Danielle Therese Bezer. David Daniel Bezarevich. Kaylee Laurel Briggs Crawford. Ciara Jane Copat. Caitlin Ann Ham. Omar Halal. Amanda Marie Schell. Bachelor of Forensic Science, Honors Forensic Science, with Biology Specialization. Nadine Claire Caringas Cortez. Lauren Ashley Heyman. Cameron Kate Prentice. Brianna Turnbull. Bachelor of Forensic Science, Honors Forensic Science with Chemistry Specialization. Angelica Cupper. Bachelor of Forensic Science, Honors Forensic Science with Life Sciences Specialization. Rebecca May Harris. Amal Hiji. Bachelor of Forensic Science, Honors Forensic Science with Molecular Biology, Biochemistry Specialization. Akita Akbar. Felina Araina Ali. Kaylee Colleen Anagnostopoulos. Victoria Grandi. Savannah Lisa Horton. Rita Issa. Puiki Lai. Jonabeth Jolie Martinez Herrera. Regan Christine Pardo. Bachelor of Forensic Science, 4-year Forensic Science with Molecular Biology, Biochemistry Specialization. Aya Ali El Sabag. Bachelor of Mathematics, Honors Mathematics. Andrea Marie Chivalia. Valerie Fontaine. Daniela Pacitti. Bachelor of Mathematics, Honors Mathematics and Computer Science. Hao Ji. Xavier Miguel Nunez. Yan Hao Yang. Bachelor of Mathematics, General Mathematics. Ehsan Ahmed. Shamir Ahmed. Bachelor of Science, Honors Behavior, Cognition, and Neuroscience. Mustafa Tahir Abumiz. Morgan Elizabeth Anderson. Maheen Arshad. Aisha Kar Aujla. Brooke Cora Carter. Lauren K. Elliott. Sahibjot Singh Greval. Abby L. Hensel. Rachel Marie Huggard. Jeevan Kaur Kooner. Amanda Ann Marie Melandricolo. Nora Marie McVinney. Safia Mohammed Mushba. Gadir Nasiruddin. Nicholas Reynolds. Tamara Samarjic. Selena Nicole Skeba. Jordan Sina Danovsky. Subitsa Srikanta. Kate Elizabeth Turner. Leslie Lynn Ward. Donika Yakub. Joshua Zegreen. Bachelor of Science, Honors Biochemistry. Stuart Rodrigo Castillo. Osama Hussein Saeed Chowdhury. Heather Lynn Costello. Brianna Francine Hogan. Kelly Miriam Kay. Eric Kirby. Carmen Lai. Thompson Lai. Fatima Muslimani. Chelsea Jordan Salter. Nagesh Sharma. Bachelor of Science, Honors Biochemistry with Thesis. Nicole Daniela Seska. Tiffany Aaliyah Chiu Cheong. Cynthia Marie Dupuy. Joy Lynn Cobty. Brianna Mary Pelly. John Patrick Purdy. Johan Pushani. Melanie Nelly Simon. Anita Khalid Yunus. Bachelor of Science, Honors Biological Sciences. Heidi Veronica Abo Akal. Aryan Ala. Tina Al Nazal. Sarah Amine. Mahmoud Said Amar. Cassidy R. Barr. Adam Gasper, Robert Baresi. Burke Bayraktar. Taylor Ann Bendig. Jade Elizabeth Bodner. Megan Elizabeth Burford. Alina Silian. Connor Blake Campagna. Kaylee Shannon Kavanaugh. Matthew R. Charin. Diana Chirescu. Cheska Eunice Cruz. Colin Michael Curran. Victoria Daher. Lauren Elizabeth Damphouse. Riley Matthew Dulson. Giuseppe Geloso. Melissa Marie Grandin. Nizarina Guxali. Nala Abdel Karim Hassan. Amina Ibrahim. Sarah Ibrahim. Belinda Maris Joseph Benner. Simranpreet Kaur. Stephen Joseph Lopez. Michaela Ann Lorkovich. JC Luong. Hope Marie McMahon. Rana Merhab. Phelan Victoria Moore. Kashifa Naeem. Victoria Teresa Obeid. Celine Ozoglu. Elena Catherine Pardalis. Nicholas J. Philbin. Patricia Rocketnicki. Taylor Betty Root. Tokwa Saflo. Adam Skayer. Jonah Susko. Jason Sami Toma. Nicholas Tugui. Umara Umara. Sahil Verma. Bachelor of Science, Honors Biological Sciences and Biochemistry, Health and Biomedical Sciences Stream. Ali Barazi. Herman Singh Dayal. Balajot Kar Diol. Jin Deep. Maximilian Zura. Mayan Aid. Omar El Kidir. Katie Nicole Greco. Lauren Hawken. Taha Mohammed Ismail. Kumudu Jayatilaka. Melissa Lynn Krantz. Liam Patrick LeClaire. Griffin Patrick Lotz. Adrian Luiso. Tassin Ahmad Malik. Kelsey Martin. Sharbel A. Najem. Laura Pereira. Hassan Hussein Polat. Elena Marie Pupulin. Leila Saleh. Olivia Elizabeth Sauve. Amandeep Singh Sembi. Angeline Chabot. Rotana Tony Shamoon. Brandon Ryan Vincent Snell. Darcy James Marsden Ware. Lily Shu. Caesar Gideon Yip. Bachelor of Science, Honors Biological Sciences and Physics. Madalina Sonti. Bachelor of Science, Honors Biological Sciences and Psychology. Esther Melody Moyanolua Adamson. Joelle Diane Clutterbuck. Christina Maria Guido. Maha Shah. Bachelor of Science, Honors Biological Sciences and Psychology with Thesis. Fatima Nadim. Bachelor of Science, Honors Biological Sciences with Thesis. Festus Kehinde Adibefun. Reem Jamal Al-Kuladi. Mohammed Tarek El-Sheikh. Serena Maria Gaffin. Abdulrahman Hamdoun. Emily Mayu. Shelby Wright. Bachelor of Science, Honors Chemistry. Mackay Cedric Crosby. Julie E. Marchand. Stephen Paul Sarwe. Bachelor of Science, Honors Chemistry and Physics. Jameson Mastronardi. Bachelor of Science, Honors Chemistry with Thesis. Brock Joseph Levesque. Dennis Michael Lussier. Ariel Antonio Sotomayor. Bachelor of Science, Honors Computer Information Systems. Ali Hazime. Stephen Michael O'Connor. Bachelor of Science, Honors Computer Science with Software Engineering Option. Shoaib Zulfikar Ahmed. Jobert Kostan. Oluwa Tomisin Falodun. Mohammed Mansour Kiki. Brandon Lucier. Habib Mohammed. Marcel Alexander Pinero. Colby Robert Sarson. Kevin Jiaming Shi. Zheng Jun Wang. Bachelor of Science, Honors Computer Science with Software Engineering Option, Cooperative Education. Christopher Leonard Lindsay. Bachelor of Science, Honors Economics. Oluwafunmibi Olumide Awo. Evan Caleb Mejia. Ese Ohene Omonode. Sean Sales. Manuel M. Chamon. Bachelor of Science, Honors Environmental Science. Hannah Ella May Butcher Hagel. Chelsea Evelyn Crundwell. Eric Michael Eamon. Tiffany June Hooley. Alexandra June Mayu. Callie Elizabeth Stockwell. Reed Joseph Thrasher. Bachelor of Science, Honors Environmental Science with Thesis. Fiona Ruth Ann Cullen. Matthew Robert Arthur Day. Cameron Myshuk. Andrew Nodder. Bachelor of Science, Honors Molecular Biology and Biotechnology. Ashraf El Khatib. Joseph Landry Fotso Tagne. Bachelor of Science, Honors Physics. Victoria Dominique Eskrit. Alexei Yankulovsky. Matthew Clifford Nuvian. Bachelor of Science, Honors Physics, Medical Physics. Jean-Marc Albert Benedot. Rebecca Marie Dowd. Matthew Mixa. Bachelor of Science, Honors Physics, Medical Physics, Cooperative Education. Andrew Simonito. Bachelor of Science, Honors Physics, Medical Physics with Thesis. Mark Allen Armstrong. Bachelor of Science, Honors Physics, Physics and High Technology with Thesis. Doris Noemi Rusu. Bachelor of Science, Honors Physics and Computer Science. Tristal Parasram. Bachelor of Science, Honors Physics with Thesis. Dimitrios Shinas. Bachelor of Science, 4-year Biochemistry. Mike Dung. Zachary Lloyd Spencer Laforet. Adam Sionov. Bachelor of Science, 4-year Biological Sciences. Arthur P. Adamchak. Ryan Parker Brown. Jacob Cody LaBelle. Kirsten Elaine Mackey. Colin Robert McMillan. Bita Mohammed Zadeh. Kevin Uun. Bachelor of Science, 4-year Biological Sciences and Biochemistry, Health and Biomedical Sciences stream. Zara Ali. Maha Alkuladi. Andrew Gregory Butler. Tristan Frederick Vershingle. Bachelor of Science, 4-year Biological Sciences and Psychology. Julia Joanne Marie Chapel. Bachelor of Science, 4-year Chemistry. Anna Stoyansevich. Bachelor of Science, 4-year Computer Science with Software Engineering option. Mitchell Isidore Fuis. Bachelor of Science, 4-year Environmental Science. Marcel Karen. Bachelor of Science, 4-year Physics. Alexandra Toisich. Bachelor of Science, General Science. Saria Akram. Raisa Tani Alam. Sarah Alyssa Lauren Boyd. John Peter DePinto. Kulvinder Dinsa. Ashley Goldsack. Daleen Sihaim Hamod. Arjuman Khan. Noah Daniel Hurst Lewis. Henderson Lai. Sammy Madine. Onella Mekko. Zainab Mohamud. Nicole Marie Ochanasek. Maria Popovich. Joel David Potma. Corinne Jacqueline Ramey. Nicole Milena Rothven. Tigist Tadesu. Namenja Vasilik. Emily Janet Anna Will. Certificate in Applied Information Technology.
Louis Boakye. Mohammed Faisal. Zhixu Gao. Jock Lual Guet.
Julia Nicole Mamarella.
Jingzhe Zhou.
Madam Chancellor, we would ask you to confer on the foregoing candidates whose names have been approved by the Senate, the degrees, certificates, and diplomas to which they are entitled.
By virtue of the authority vested in me by the laws of the Province of Ontario, and in accordance with the recommendations of the Senate of the University of Windsor, I confer upon these candidates the degrees, the diplomas, and certificates to which they are entitled. Congratulations. I would now like to introduce Beth Ann Prince from the Alumni Association Board of Directors to bring greetings.
Congratulations, Class of 2020. My name is Beth Ann Prince, and I am the President of the University of Windsor Alumni Association. After years of hard work, you have earned your University of Windsor degree. It is an honor to share this special moment with you and celebrate your accomplishments in this virtual celebration and welcome you to the alumni family. The Alumni Association applauds you for reaching this important milestone. You have now joined a proud, strong, worldwide network of over 145,000 University of Windsor alumni doing amazing things around the globe. We know you will carry on this tradition and accomplish greatness in your professional and personal lives. Each of you is now a lifelong UWindsor ambassador. We invite and encourage you to keep in touch with us and share all of the amazing things you will do in the future. Please continue to stay safe and strong during these extraordinary times. Congratulations again and welcome to the University of Windsor Alumni Association family.
I now invite the president to present closing remarks.
For all of our graduates, the biggest question after today is what's next? Many of you know what that is. Well, some of you don't. But one thing is for certain, the time that you spent at the University of Windsor will serve you well. You're equipped with skills, knowledge, and the commitment to continue to test yourself and achieve things you haven't yet imagined. As alumni, you will be the lifeblood of our university, and you will continue to have a profound effect on this institution well beyond today. In fact, following this convocation, we will have an alumni family that numbers 145,000, an incredible number. As a graduate, you can contribute and give back in many ways, from being involved with the Alumni Association to providing support and mentorship to current and future students, which in turn enhances their student experience and eventual success. The future really is yours to shape. Change is yours to make. Be bold, and remember that all of us at the University of Windsor will have you in our thoughts in the days, months, and years ahead. In one simple word, congratulations. Stay safe and stay well. Today is your day. Enjoy it.
I now declare the 114th convocation of the University of Windsor closed.